Welcome back to Slay the Spire. Let's get things rolling with the Watcher. We gotta win with the Watcher. Gotta get up top. What do we got? So we don't. It doesn't matter what path we take. Do we lose that to gain a boss relic? No. Colorless card. Discovery is interesting. Now we look. Boss there. Hit this. Hit that. Have that afterwards. Oh, that's the path. That's the line. I'll take 6. Ow. That one. Discovery. Discovery mark. Let's prevent damage that's incoming. Cause then it's gonna do that. So we get 1, 2, 3. Then we draw the eruption. And it's dead. Woo! Dead. I used my brain on that one. We smith. What's that do? No longer gets exhausted. 11 damage. 15 damage. 10 damage. Let's do that. Make that cheaper. Or max HP. That's fine, actually. Now we hit there. Aha! Eruption, empty body. So eruption, empty body. Haha! We're gonna get hurt. It hurts, and we do that. pressure point is actually going to be decent. We'll recall. Yes, use the memories. And we'll grab the sapphire key. Now we don't need to worry about things anymore. You have the most HP. Defense! Done! Lessons learned could help. Then we do this. We remove a strike. Then we go here and we rest. Why did we rest? Because we're attacking this. Damage, which is nice. Fatal push, fatal push, fatal push. Or lessons learned, yes. We don't want any of those. That one over here, what type of boss? It's the bad boss, so we do this. We struggle against this one because this is a lot of incoming damage. So we're set up for the painful round. I could have done the two attacks, actually. We want some defense. Ah, bugger. Okay. Don't want to exhaust that card yet. So we possibly mistimed things there. So that's going to cost zero, so we do that, and that, and then we do that. Dead. That one. We can no longer smith, but we have a way of upgrading, so that's fine. We have an alternative, which helps. I'm gonna hit here. We're not gonna do as many... pressure point. Then we did that, and we want to defend some. Okay, so now IR-art. Okay. Did we get fatal? We did. Oh, I'm an idiot. We missed. That's my bad. We have that and we just retain that for a long time. For a rainy day. We remove a strike. We grab that. We hit this. We heal. We hit this. We keep that. We just hit. We're gonna get hit for 5. Discovery. That one. I misplayed. Talk to the hand could be useful. We need to go up this way. We leave because we don't want to sacrifice the health. We then heal. Alright. We've talked to the hand. Okay, so the eruption. We don't want any of those. We go here. We can spend the money. We hit here. Dual ID. Whenever you land attack, gain 1 temporary dex. Ooh! Our start is stronger. We heal. We then fight. Talk to the hand here. 27. It's gonna hurt, but we can heal. So this guy is... It's a lot of pain. We end turn. We got it. Oh. We needed a kill. Oh. End turn. We're taking 1 damage. Okay, and then we drink this. We are dead. So dead. Bye bye. Oh. I think we're worrying about the keys a little bit too much early on. We should probably do some setup early on and then worry about the things later. But I think it's a balance. I don't know. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know down in the comments below. Otherwise, hit the subscribe button. Some more than notification button to keep up to date. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.